Assalamualaikum, welcome to all of you in my channel Optometry Solution. In this video we are discuss about most important MCQs from the AK Khurana review. The MCQs from the chapter is optics and refraction. So guys, let's start the video. The first question is, crystalline lens absorb light rays shorter than? It has four options: A 295 nm, B 350 nm, C 390 nm, D 490 nm. So the correct option is 350 nm. Question number 2. The prism produces displacement of the object seen through it toward the. It has four options: A apex, B base, C sideway, D none of the above. The correct option is apex. Question number 3. The critical angle refer to the angle of incidence in the denser medium corresponding to which angle of refraction in the rare medium is. It has four options. First one is less than 90 degree, second B 90 degree, C more than 90 degree, D equal to angle of incidence. The correct option is B 90 degree. Question number 4 is the refractive power of an emmetropic eye is about. A plus 50 diopter, V plus 55 diopter, C plus 60 diopter, D plus 65 diopter. The correct option is C plus 60 diopter. Question number 5 is, in the media of the eye, highest refractive index is of the. It has four options: A cornea, B aqueous humor, C lens, D vitreous humor. The correct option is lens. Question number 6 is, the anterior focal length of the schematic eye is. It has four options: A 15.7 mm, B 17.2 mm, C 13 mm, D none of the above. The correct option is 17.2 mm. Question number 7 is, the posterior focal point of the reduced eye situated on the retina is how many millimeters behind the anterior surface of the cornea. It has four options. First 22.9 mm, second B 24.4 mm, third C 23 mm, fourth D 21 mm. The correct option is 24.4 mm. Question number 8 is, the optical axis of the eye meets the retina at a point which. It has four options: A coincides with the fovea centralis, B is nasal to the fovea centralis, C is temporal to the fovea centralis, D is nasal to the optic disc. The correct option is nasal to the fovea centralis. Question number 9, visual axis of the eye meets the retina at a point which. It has four options: A coincides with the fovea centralis, B is nasal to fovea centralis, C is nasal to optic disc, D is temporal to fovea centralis. The correct option is A coincides with the fovea centralis. Question number 10 is, at birth eyes usually it has four options: A hypermetropic, B myopic, C emmetropic, D anisoconic. The correct option is hypermetropic. Question number 11 is, the most common type of refractive error is. It has four options. First A hypermetropia, B myopia, C astigmatism, D none of the above. The correct option is astigmatism. Question number 12 is, 1 mm decrease in axial length of the eyeball leads to hypermetropia of. It has four options: A 6 diopters, B 2 diopters, C 3 diopters, D 4 diopters. The correct option is 3 diopters. Question number 13. 1 millimeter increase in the radius of curvature of cornea leads to hypermetropia of. It has four options: A. 3 diopters, B. 4 diopters, C. 5 diopters, D. 6 diopters. The correct option is 5 diopters. Question number 14. In an aphakic eye, the anterior focal point from the anterior surface of cornea is about. It has four options: A. 15 mm, B. 21 mm, C. 23 mm, D. 31 mm. The correct option is C. 23 mm. Number 15. In an aphakic eye, posterior point of the back of cornea is about. It has four options: A. 23 mm, B. 25 mm, C. 31 mm, D. 21 mm. The correct option is 31 mm. Question number 16. The standard power of an intraocular lens implanted in the posterior chamber is. First, it has four options: A. 18 diopters, B. 20 diopters, C. 23 diopters, D. 25 diopters. The correct option is 20 diopters. Question number 17. An aphakic wearing aphakic glass will most commonly notice. A. It has four options: pincushion distortion, B. spherical aberration, C. barrel distortion, D. chromatic aberration. The correct option is pincushion distortion. Question number 18. Stem conoid referred to configuration of the rays referred through. It has four options: A. concave spherical surface, B. convex spherical surface, C. toric surface, D. irregular surface. The correct option is toric surface. Question number 19. Because of circle of least diffusion, the distance vision is comparatively good in. It has four options: A. simple myopic astigmatism, B. compound myopic astigmatism, C. mixed astigmatism, D. compound hypermetropic astigmatism. The correct option is mixed astigmatism. Question number 20. A difference in the size of two retinal images which can be well tolerated is. It has four options: 2%, B. 3%, C. 5%, D. 10%. The correct option is 10%.